So in this video, we're at the Trentham estate. We're going to walk around the lake, and it's £12.50 per adult to get in. Let's see if it's going to be worth it. And we've got my mate as well here this morning. So it's January the 30th, 2022, and it's a cold, frosty morning here in Trentham. Well, it's gloves on, it's that cold this morning. Thank you. So the railway goes about a quarter way down the lake and stops riding. So we're reaching the top end of the lake, probably about 20 minutes in at the moment, quite a fast walk. So if you fancy a breakfast back there, £6.50, sausage or bacon bap and a brew, you can do that with some fantastic views, eh? So we must be at the edge of the monkey forest now, because you can see the actual fence there for the monkey forest. You're enjoying this walk around Trentham Gardens on this January morning. Thank you. after the cold morning. It's glorious sunshine there. It's actually got warm, gloves are now off. So this is the Italian Gardens, and we're almost at the end of the walk, so what do you reckon? Has it been worth £12.50? I'll let you guys decide that. So if you've enjoyed this video of Trentham Estate and walk around the lake, please make sure you subscribe to our channel. Remember, it's completely free. And share with your friends, like and comment. And if you want to see more videos, push the notification bell. So we'll see you next time, wherever that may be.